Right then, this wasn't planned, this bit, but I do occasionally walk on the goat tracks. Instead of following the main track, I will come off. And there's the reservoir there. That's a nice little walk around that. Brent Knoll, where I was last week, which is yet to go on YouTube. I haven't put that on yet. But I climbed it from the other side. I got dropped off at Barrow Church, walked through the little lanes at the back of Barrow Village, then past Paradise Dairies, where Joseph of Arimathea was supposed to have landed, and then I went all across fields to Brent Knoll. Climbed up Brent Knoll, down the other side to East Brent, then back to Limpsham. But today, another visit to Cheddar. It's just so gorgeous, and different times of the year. I mean, this is really green today. Rich in greenness. Some people are already up the other side starting to do their walks now. Which I'll probably bump into. People cycling down there. I don't particularly like walking down in the gorge. The risk of being attacked by a stone is quite real. I'm just going to zoom in on... I forgot to bring the words. Everyone says hi. I was supposed to carry them in my rucksack so I could sing it when I was out today. My boat, David Bowie, and I've forgotten it. Where's those? I'm trying to zoom in on some goats. One minute. Don't know where they are. Are they there? Don't know where they are. I can't always see with them under that glasses. Yeah, I was supposed to have brought the words. I've written them all out, the words so everyone says hi. I'm supposed to go in the rucksack so I can read the words as I'm going along. So I'm not allowed to sing it until I know the words. I'm not allowed to sing it on the video. So I wrote the words down and forgot to bring them. But don't you worry, there will be other opportunities. Right then, over and out.